The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 228 pounds, Curtis Axel.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times. I've been looking forward to this one for a long time.
And his opponent, from Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 301 pounds, the All-American.
Oh yeah, we are all set for singles action.
And you know, this is match of the year potential.
This guy certainly has his game face on. Beating him tonight is not going to be easy.
It's never easy.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Yeah, I know the competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
He might be trying to take out the leg here. The damage has been done. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Drops the elbow.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He's starting to feel it here.
But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop.
Here's a cover. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. Reversal.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
This guy's a machine.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Look out!
Curtis Axel gets rocked.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. looking for all the glory here.
One, two.
No, he kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
He looks a bit off his game here, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, man.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count. Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Getting some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, nice counter.
And there's the reversal.
When he gets going like this, there are a few.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, look at the emotion.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
No, cut off at the last second.
Curtis Axel reverses it. Curtis Axel seizes the opportunity.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, you can see it working right here. Camel clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck. Somehow, he's kicked it in. Hey, now!
And he wills his way out. Nice reversal.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's up. Wow! I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
One. Oh, kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely, though. He simply refuses to stay down.
What a reversal.
Curtis Axel with the excellent move to get out.
Oh, man, I wouldn't be surprised to see that eye swell up after that. Curtis Axel showing some expert prowess here. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
This is it. Here he goes.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Curtis Axel going high risk.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more. Look out below.
Look out.
He gets out of trouble there.
And he hits a vicious neck breaker. We got a cover.
One. Two.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. He simply refuses to stay down.
He saw that one coming.
He's looking hapless out there. Looks, my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Paying attention to the back now.
He gets out of trouble there.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. Two.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's